We're trying to work with each and every family of those we lost who are in that situation.
The emergency rooms and hospitals were like battle zones.